Do you remember that Marco Pierre-White story where someone had like spent 3 days making jus?
Right.
He comes in and he tastes them and he said, this is crap, and he threw it out.
Fuck yeah.
Just right before service.
Perfect.
No?
I've never heard that.
Marco Pierre-White got so angry that the cheese cart was coming past as he was like blasting off about something. And he just started picking cheese up off the ripe cheese off the cheese cart and throwing it against the wall. And then made them keep it there.